It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. This week on the Street of Dreams, the stock market continued its historic run with the S&P 500 index joining the NASDAQ composite in new high record territory. The market continues to be fueled by strong gains in technology, with Apple becoming the first publicly traded company in the U.S. to reach a market valuation of $2 trillion. Apple, along with Microsoft, Facebook, Amazon, and Google, now account for 25% of the entire S&P 500 index. Perhaps they should change the name to the S&P 5 index. Anyway, Tesla, the electric car manufacturer, which isn't in the S&P, traded over $2,000 a share for the first time and has risen over 40% this month alone, and is now worth more than the stock of Walmart, even though Walmart has sales of over $540 billion, dwarfing the sales of Tesla at a mere $26 billion. The market values both companies as equal, even though Walmart does 20 times more in sales. Walmart sells more than Amazon, yet the market values Walmart and Tesla as equals. So caveat emptor, if you're considering buying shares of Tesla based on Tesla's parabolic move higher, you would think sales and profits don't matter. Of course, that only holds true until they do. Now, almost 100 years ago, famous stock speculator of the 1920s, Jesse Livermore, famously said, "There's nothing new in Wall Street. There can't be, because speculation is as old as the hills. Whatever happens in the stock market today has happened before and will happen again." No truer words were ever spoken. Speaking of history, it's instructive to remember the NASDAQ returned nearly 100% in the 15 months from 1999 to early 2000. And that entire return, that entire 100% return, vanished in less than 9 months. Ouch. So keep in mind the famous words of economist John Maynard Keynes, that the market can remain irrational longer than you can remain solvent. If you're sitting there wondering, do I have a ticking tech time bomb in my portfolio? Why sit there and wonder when you could know? Simply give us a call. My son Ryan and I have 65 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you just simply call 844-PLAN. NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne. I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.